Lisa, men jag har handballen on a Friday.
You have never gotten paid for all that you do for us, Rob. You have never, ever.
I am underpaid. I know that.
Never. All there right. we go. Well, Rob here hasn't always been this polished network correspondent that our bosses think he is. So here's a look back at just how far Rob's come, starting almost 3 years ago in New Orleans. Oh, yeah.
It is not easy to leave New Orleans. I love this city. I love this job. It's been an amazing 10 years in this city.
Well, come on over
the
here.
The new face of World News Now. Just
this
want
is Rob Nelson.
Quickly.
Welcome aboard.
And we have new World Cup champions and a new face.
It is great to be here. It's finally hard to believe that it's here.
Crews in the Gulf are working around the clock to stop the gushing oil well deep undersea.
Just an 8.8 or 8.9 possibly earthquake striking Japan, 2:46 local time. We have extensive coverage of Whitney Houston's death this half hour.
A former Rutgers University student will be sentenced today for hate crimes.
President Obama called Mitt Romney to congratulate him on clinching the Republican nomination.
It was a mix of terror and technology inside that building yesterday.
And this morning, Hurricane Sandy is our only story.
ABC's Rob Nelson is on the story. Good morning.
Good morning, guys. Amazing story here.
And Rob's with us now here on the desk in New York.
ABC's Rob Nelson is here with a story. I could not believe this one, Rob.
This is a wild one.
Well, perhaps the headline today's Boston Globe says it all. Back in the town that he terrorized. Now, we did get word today the DSK did return here to this New York apartment.
In the fourth quarter of every game in these finals, LeBron James has choked right when it mattered most.
You can expect to see some of Versace's mini-me creations by December.
Or even schooling a TV reporter on his driveway court.
Oh! Even this very room is steeped in history.
Gunman accused of killing Trayvon Martin is back behind bars. We want to bring you some details on a breaking story out of Aurora, Colorado this morning.
This happens way too much in this country. Rob Nelson, thank you very much. Sure.
Thank you. So glad to have you here.
Thank you so much.
You are truly wonderful. And
oh, what an awesome look back. I told you guys I had the same suit on that first night I started. Kate, coming full circle tonight. That is amazing. So, you know, like I said, it was not an easy decision to leave, but going day side, new correspondent
yes.
work, flex some new muscles, get some new experiences. But hey, when it comes to my career in ABC, this will always be home.
That's right.